Hello and welcome to the final episode of oneAPI Dev News for 2023. I'm your host, Jerry McCarr, from our studios here in Oregon. Remember that you'll be able to learn more about everything in this video by following the links in the description. This month, I'm pleased to announce that we've just released our fourth major release of oneAPI and AI developer tools. With this release, we've taken major steps forward to enable open, accelerated computing through standard-based software, giving developers hardware choice and performance. Here are some of the highlights of the 2024.0 release that developers can benefit from. First up, hardware choice and future-ready programming with broader access to AI and HPC acceleration with new Intel GPU support for Intel distribution of Python, Intel distribution of Modin, Intel optimization of XGBoost, Intel Neural Compressor, and the Intel Rendering Toolkit. Easier code offload with a nearly complete SQL 2020 implementation in the Intel DPC++ C++ compiler. Time savings while migrating CUDA code to SQL code in the Intel DPC++ compatibility tool. And extended multi-vendor GPU support using oneAPI DPC++ C++ compiler plugins for NVIDIA and AMD by CodePlay Software. You'll also see accelerated application performance with AI and machine learning applications running natively on Intel CPUs and GPUs through Intel-optimized PyTorch and TensorFlow. With Intel MKL, new vector math optimizations for random number generators, you'll save time and boost performance. You'll be able to speed up scalable, real-time rendering with Intel GPU support in the Intel Rendering Toolkit. And our final highlights showcase unleashed developer productivity with rapid elimination of memory leaks, uninitialized memory, thread data races, deadlocks, and undefined behavior on Intel CPUs with popular LLVM sanitizers in both Intel DPC++ C++ compiler and the Intel Fortran compiler. You'll get faster access to AI frameworks, tools, and libraries, as well as easier evaluation of advanced preview features. Follow the links in the description to dig into all of the release notes, and you can get started by downloading all of the tools or accessing them on the Intel Developer Cloud. With all of that, I'd like to say thank you for an amazing 2023. Remember to like and share this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel to stay up to date with all your oneAPI dev news. I'll see you in 2024.